Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to increase maximum volume in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. You can adjust the volume levels for individual programs, so you can have one program blaring while another one is on mute, or with a lower volume. Unfortunately, sometimes this can cause for a lower sound in a browser app than you would like. So let's check that by going to the taskbar and right-clicking on the sound icon, and select Volume Mixer. It will look a little different in Windows 10 and 11, but we are looking for a window to open up that will show the volume level of each item using or accessing sound at the moment. You have the options to adjust the volume or even mute. Check to see that they're all the way up, or at least at a level you want, and they are not muted. Check the volume settings in the individual apps or software. Some apps will allow you to exceed 100% of the volume. For instance, in the VLC program, you can increase the volume to 300%. For instance, let's open the VLC program. Go to Tools. Then Preferences. Under Show Settings in the bottom left, go to All. Click on the Main Interface. Go to QT. And under Maximum Volume Displayed, the default is 125, but it can be set as high as 300. So check the app or software that you are using and see if they also have these options. On the downside, though, you might see some louder sounds. There may be distortions or other sound quality problems as you increase the volume. Use the audio enhancements. You can tinker a bit with the audio settings of your speaker. Simply open Sounds, go to the properties of the speaker you're using, go to Enhancements. You can use a few or all of the enhancements. In some speaker settings, you can even select the speaker settings to adjust depending on the room or the environment. As well, if you're having sound problems and you think audio enhancements might be causing it, you can disable some of them or all of them. Once you make your selections, click OK. There are also several third-party sound enhancements and booster software programs out there, like the VLC media player we talked about earlier, that you can use to enhance your audio. In the article, we link to a pretty good list of free and paid software options. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.